All right. On behalf of all of us, we have just a couple of questions.
You can change the battery first.
Can I do that?
Please, you have to do, otherwise that noise is more than the question.
Okay. Charan sir, ungalukku oru kelvi. This is a very, very... all of us, including me, when I was a child, in the lullaby paadrathu, appa amma, your parents sing a lullaby and make you sing. All our parents, ஏதோ பாடுவாங்க நாங்களும் அப்படியே கேட்டு சரி இவ்வளோதான் வரும் அப்படின்னு தூங்கிடுவோம். This is how much they can sing, we'll sleep. With that gentleman in your house, இது உங்களுக்கே is it even fair? Is it fair that this guy gets to hear lullabies from the great singer? Is this fair, guys? Is it fair?
Actually, we never got to see him. Let alone sing for us. I mean, if he didn't work as hard as he worked.
One word, I would.
Okay, here we go. Because every time I leave the home, they were sleeping. When I come home, they were sleeping. I don't think he would have survived 50 years if we didn't work that much then. Right? And the so-called 40,000 songs, we don't know what the count is. So, if he was sitting at home singing lullabies for us,
you might not have
done that. Like this, yeah.
Yeah.
No, that's absolutely right. SPV sir, one question. So, your greatest work, one of the greatest works that at least a lot of fans consider, is your work in the movie Sigaram. Sigaram la, sir, the music director, I don't know how much of you know, just a fantastic album. And Balachandra sir, and we've heard from the news that he handpicked you, he requested you, and you were able to do that music. And in that film, one of the greatest songs was sung by not only you, but also your brother, the person you consider your brother, the KJ Yesudas sir had sung for you. And the experience, Solukha sir, how was that, composing that movie, you singing a song and requesting the person you consider your senior, how was that entire experience, sir?
I just want to contradict one thing. You said that Balachandra sir requested me. No, he ordered me to do it. That was a privilege. When MSV was doing music for his concern, and Ilayaraja was doing, and lots of others, V. Kumar did, and Vijay Bhaskar sir did. I was surprised. He didn't direct that film. His soulmate, Mr. Anantu, who was as good as Balachandra, that was the only film he directed. And first, after making the story, Anantu made the story to make me an actor in that film. That was his idea. And he asked Balachandra ji, Balu should do this. Then I accepted it. It was a beautiful character. I accepted it. Then he said, the character is music director in the film and you got to do the music. I was never hesitant. I said, yes, sir, I will certainly do it. And Balachandra sir never ever came for the composings. It was only Anantu sir, myself and Vairamuthu. And I never made two tunes. I made only two tunes in one particular song, which Chitraji sang. Actually, I gave one alternative version. Unnekanda pinbudan, there will be two versions of it. I gave two versions and Anantsa said, I want both of them. So the situation is, the heroine comes as a competitor in the music competition. She has to sing. And I made two compositions. How can you use both the things? I will somehow make a situation for that, he said. It so happens, when she sings, I give her the second prize to Radha. She will not win the contest. She comes home and asks me, why, sir, why was I not number one? Then I say, this particular song, you said you composed it in the film. That this should have been better if it had been in this tune. I will sing the second tune for that. So he forcibly put a situation to sing that. And it was hunky-dory. Actually, there was no pressure at all. All my first tunes were okay. And Vairamuthu sir wrote all the songs for the music I composed first. And such beautiful lyrical beauties he has given. There was no tension at all. And this particular situation actually agaram ipo sigaram aachi adala na I made lots of my friends sing also excepting Malaysia Vasu and Surinder sang Shaila whatever duet partner and all my junior singers sang somehow or other in chorus I wanted them to be there and this particular situation it is a background song picturized on me when I become paralytic patient and there is a montage of so many scenes it starts with the singer singing in the recording studio and how I get out of that and the rogathil irundhu eppadi na correct ah veli varenra the situation so I didn't call him at all I was very hesitant I asked the production people sir kelunga paadu vara paattu then he came and he's almost those days he was a little reserved how can I teach him my song how can I teach my composition I sang the song actually for the track purpose and I gave the cassette to him in the voice room sir anna this is the song na epome I never listen to the cassette and sing my music director should teach me this song that's how I always learn I said I cannot I have already recorded this either most of the times when the music director says I cannot teach you the song I get away I don't sing but for you let me listen to the song then I went out he heard the song and called enna ivlo nalla irukke nee paadi irukkuradha appadiye vechikalam illaya why should I sing it again I said no this is a different situation when you see the film you know why I used different voice and that's how he beautifully sang and whenever we both are singing on the stage when that song comes I will be sitting behind he said as the music director to come he has to come and conduct then only I will sing he will see that and in the same film Shri Balamurli ji also sang for Billi Ganesh it was a wonderful experience as an actor as a composer I had a wonderful experience of course there was Radha as heroine
it was also hero was better
that is battery illa sir
nana prachana
battery thank you
what a great experience all of us are really really excited to be at the Telugu show and the Tamil show but you have obviously sung super mega duper hits Hindi songs as well to have you to go to a completely new industry where you know we've heard how big you are a Rafi sir fan and I mean we've heard you speak in so many interviews how was that feeling sir to go to a industry where you are not you know you don't have any instant connection other than you're a great fan how was that experience singing for a super duper Salman Khan hero and how was that feeling and you got accepted and the feeling apdi sir so how was that whole experience
when I first started singing in Hindi Salman Khan was 10 year old I was coming from US after a concert tour to India and we never had direct flights at the time from Chennai I had to break my journey in Bombay and take another flight somehow LV Prasad sir found out my number in US and said you are breaking your journey for a day and then you can go I have some job for you I could send something he took me home and I stayed with him and he took me to Lakshmikant's music group he asked me to sing something usually others feel free having sung thousands of songs in Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, Malayalam and whatnot. For Hindi, have I to give an audition? I never felt like that. As usual, the first song was Rafi Saab's song, Mere Mehboob, title song. And Lakshmikant said, it is too classical, sir. Can you sing anything lighter? I sang their song only from Dosti Jaane Walo Zara. They said, fine, sir. That's all. Nothing else happened. I went back to Chennai and actually they were not very keen in utilizing my voice they said that his pronunciation or something might be different for films we don't it will be more Madrasi you know any South Indian is Madrasi for North Indians he may be Madrasi Even Prasad sir also heeded to their this thing, and he talked to Balachandar. He's saying like that, shall we take a risk or anything? Balachandar sir said, those exact words, I am not using that adjective. Those fellows should know that the main character in the film is a Tamil character, and he learns Hindi only at the climax. In the meanwhile, if there are songs, if there is an accent with the SPB also, that goes excellent with Kamala Hassan. In case they want some other singer, please go for some other director. That's what he said. Exactly. That was his first Hindi film in such a big Prasad Productions. Prasad sir was a very senior man. Balachandar need not have to set like that. He said, my hero is Balu in the cinema. The character name is Balu and Kamal Hassan is the hero. And to my hero always Balu sings. So he has to sing. So the scenario changed after an year and a half when Lakshmikant was being interviewed by press. Who is the present generation playback singers? Out of the playback singers, who is your favorite? He said only one word. Playback singers, there is only one, that is S.P. Balasubramanian.
Again, this is such a great experience for all of us. Thank you very much, sir, for your patient answers to everything.